So NCAP have offered us 4 respite days, but that's not till late August. So what are you doing on the 8th, 9th and 10th?
Okay, I don't have my phone, so I don't have my diary, and I won't remember. When was it? You're just saying numbers.
I said 3 numbers, 3 consecutive numbers. Hang on. One of the activities they're offering is archery.
Jesus.
I thought she was down here.
No, no, Rosie. Whoa, look at that. Trying to be a baggage handler. How'd she get these out?
Rosie, do you by any chance want to go to the holiday hotel? Yes. Yes, next week Rosie's going.
Mama.
And Mummy's coming too.
Gaga.
And Gandalf.
And yeah, you can see it, you can see it, you can see it.
Rosie, we're going in the car. What a clever girl.
Going in the car with?
Car.
With Daddy.
Ah, car. Car.
Car.
With Daddy.
Car.
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 Car. Let's turn off the TV. It's killing us. We never speak. There's a radio in the corner. It's dying to make us see.
Calm down, Rosie. Ben, can you just see what she wants?
Just... Oh, come on, Ben. You love it at the Holiday Hotel. It'd be fun. They've got all your favourite performers. Remember Mr. Wacky? Do you?
Stop it. You're embarrassing.
Professor Fumbles?
It's an odd name for a children's entertainer.
Do you think Professor Fumbles is just hiding in plain sight?
No, it's because in his act, he's always dropping things.
Yeah, mainly charges.
That just doesn't, that doesn't work, Si.
Oh!
Simon! Stop the wheel!
Hands up!
I've got the handbrake, Simon! You have to watch her, Simon!
No,
Simon.
Rosie. Man, it's like when they tried to take Ken Cole and hold it in New York.
Can you pin her down? Can you pin her down? Can you get her seatbelt back on?
It's fine. It's fine.
It's fine. Yep.
God.
Fair relaxing so far.
Hi, I'm Rosie Yates' mum. I've come to get her early today.
Oh, I'm really glad I caught you. I wanted to have a quick word.
Why? Is there a problem?
No. No, not at all. I just wanted to show you how Rose has been using our new sensory room.
Oh.
She loves it. She really likes the alphabet, doesn't she?
Does she?
Oh, yeah. Hi, Rosie. Rosie. Do you like the letter X? Yeah? Mm-hmm.
That's amazing.
X. X.
Yeah. X. No, Rosie, we're not there yet.
Oh, Ben. Can you bear to spend 1 week with your awful parents? Do you remember the year the seagull stole Dad's jacket potato?
Yeah, and you got into a fight because you wanted a refund.
Ow, no talons, no.
Sir, you cannot blame the seagull. It is a creature of instinct. Honestly, they come down here from London and they don't engage their brains.
Yeah, all right, Pammy, as we're just picking on me now, are we?
Ow, no! No,
Sorry, door!
Rosie! Dad! No, do not bite me. Don't break the window. Don't break the window. No.
Wow. Uber's great, isn't it? We must owe you like 900 quid.
Hey. Oh, Grandma and Gandalf.
You look knackered.
We've been expecting you for ages. We haven't had dinner. I had to have a sandwich, didn't I, Kat?
Take them off.
Gaga!
OK, honey. OK, all right. Shall we go and see if the swimming pool's still there?
Oh, but bigger than we've had before.
Look, yeah, we've got views over the front lawn. Excellent. Look, Rosie, this is your room. You can pick your bed.
Mm. Mm, car.
Is it because it's not bunk beds?
Look, these are better than bunk beds.
Mm. Well, it's nearly 7 o'clock. I could take it and see Professor Fumbles.
And leave me here to unpack the cases.
I know how you like everything to be in its proper place. Come on, Rosie, are you going to come, Ben? All right, you can stay here.
No. No.
No, you're gonna come and see the professor? Let's go see Professor Fumbles! Let's go see Professor Fumbles! The Fumblerizer!
Bye!
Oh, it's not Professor Fumbles. Maybe he's in jail after all. Look, Rosie, he's a new entertainer. Mm. Captain Banana Crackers. Bubble mayhem. Looks fun, doesn't it? Exciting, isn't it?
Hey! Oh. You ever seen a bubble as big as that?
Do you want to hula hoop?
Ready?
Whee! You've got to make it spin.
Oh, now we don't allow grumpy faces here at Captain Banana Cracker's Bubble Mayhem.
Actually, fine. I think she was just expecting Professor Fumbles.
What's your name?
Rosie, she can't help.
Shall we make some bubbles with my magic bubble wand?
Oh, sorry. I'm really sorry. Rosie.
It's okay. Never mind. I've got more over here.
Oh, Rosie.
Oh, for...
It's okay. Don't worry. Don't worry.
I'm really, really sorry. She's mentally learning disabled.
Yeah, it's fine. It's fine. Just got to go back to the bubble van to fill up the bubble bucket with bubble mixture. Absolutely fine. And it's broken. Brilliant stuff. Cracking.
Right, it's only fairy liquid. Calm down, Dynamo. Sorry, she's not a big bubble fan.
Rosie.
Right. Bye-bye, iPad. Come on, we can have more fun tomorrow. You too, Ben.
I think she will settle, but maybe we should just be as quiet as possible.
The way I make love, this should not be a problem.
Oh, no, let's just get some sleep.
Just bring her near and I go in her bed.
Come on, Rosie. Come on. Come into the big bed. Come on. Come on, darling.
Bye, mate.
Come on.
No, we're not going anywhere in the car. Into bed.
No snuggling. No snuggling, Rosie. It's sleep time. What are you doing? No, put the cases back.
What's going on?
She keeps getting up and now she wants the suitcases.
Come on, Rosie, it's 2 a.m. Let's just, we'll get you in the big bed with Mummy and Daddy. Come on.
Baby, it's okay.
It's okay.
It's okay. Mommy's here. That's a good girl.
Come on.
Jesus, fuck! I can hide the cases. You know they've got a quiz coming up here with prizes, so it'll be competitive.
Look who we found!
Hello? I was up at four, Nana's off with her choir, so no point in hanging around, and I just got in the car.
There's nothing wrong with the car, Rosie. Car's fine.
Oh, I wouldn't say it was fine.
Don't know, Johnny. No, Rosie, come on, we're walking to the beach. Come on. They have ice cream and sea.
I suppose we could go for a drive instead.
Oh, this sounds good. Merivale Fort, rumoured to be part of the Arthurian legend. If you draw lines between Merivale, Tintagel and Glastonbury Tor, they form a mystical triangle.
Blooming heck.
An equilateral triangle?
No.
I think if you join any three points, they always form a triangle.
Unless the points are in a straight line. Look, we're not going anywhere in CAR. That's just rewarding her obsession. We're going to have the holiday that we always have, because she loves this holiday.
Do you want Grandma's phone?
Where's she going?
I could text her.
What's the problem? First rule of Rosie, don't mess with her when she's not making the noise.
I'll go.
Rosie!
Well, it can't be me. Not if she was playing up last night. Maybe you've lost your allure, Pat.
I might get a pasty.
Rosie!
Never mind, Rosie. Ben, do you fancy coming to explore some rock pools?
It'll be fine. She's just getting used to being on holiday again.
Hi.
Hi.
I'll take this one.
Ben, Dad.
Hi.
Hello, Ben.
My God, was it a long drive?
Yeah, it was awful.
Sorry, we both know.
I was talking to Em.
Hey, I should be furious with you. A long time ago, I told you not to have sex with my little sister. You seem to have done it twice now.
Si, please don't try and play the hard older brother.
Shh, shh, shh. She's just dropping off.
How long is Mum staying with you?
As long as it takes.
Huh?
Help me.
Right, I've ordered a mega platter, but a dustbin lid of delights.
Thank you very much.
Oh, Captain Banana Crackers, can we have some pens for the quiz?
It's Dean Bannerman when I'm doing my quiz.
Oh, right, sorry. I do a quiz myself every year, I see.
Oh, really? Well, I am the franchise for this quiz. So.
Well, that's surely only until ITV7 break open the checkbook.
Well, she had a shower.
Yeah?
Oh, just kept trying to find the cases. Ah, oh, I just thought it's better off just trying her down here.
It's fascinating trying to work out what Rosie actually wants.
Not really, John. She hates the shit holiday and wants to go home.
Might she have started menstruating?
Oh, blimey, John. We've got chicken dippers coming.
Okay, question number one. What is a brachiosaurus? What is a brachiosaurus?
I think she actually wants to see the car.
I'll take her. Come on, sweetie.
Question number five. Question number five. Who is the longest king? Who is the longest king?
I think it's a George.
So much better than your quiz, Dad.
What do you mean, the longest king? Ethelred the Tall?
I think we should take her outside. We've had problems with quizzes before.
Well, I can take her up to the room. You sit down and enjoy the quiz.
See? Rosie, the car's fine. Come on, then.
Whoa, whoa.
Come on, then, darling. Let's get in the front.
What if this is all the love you ever get?
Yeah.
So, after three rounds, we always do a bonus question. Now, Claire here isn't just my sister. She's also my girlfriend. I'm 31 years old, and the bonus question is, what is our combined age? What is our combined age?
Sorry, you want us to write down your girlfriend's age?
Combined age.
Sure.
Lower.
No mobile phones. I did say that at the start of the quiz.
But I was just texting Em to see if she wanted me to go out.
Yeah, I don't think typing Captain Banana Cracker's girlfriend age into Google is going... Oh, no, there it is.
Whoa, whoa. No. No, we're not driving anywhere. This is all the love I've ever shown. No, Rosie, we're not driving anywhere. We're not driving anywhere. We're not... Whoa, whoa. I'd not be so scared to run into the unknown. Best holiday ever.
How old do you think Captain Banana Cracker's girlfriend is? Genuine question.
She really is so adorable, Soph. Thanks. Takes after her granddad. Yes.
She is perfect in every way.
All right, I'm on it.
She feeding okay?
Wow. Yes, she breastfeeds regularly. Your mummy is such a natural mother, isn't she?
Hey, did I tell you that Ben came first in his math challenge?
What? Yeah. That's so cool.
Rosie, come away from there. It's Alice you want to watch with maths. Whereas this one, she can be anything she wants to be.
Hey, how is Rosie getting on at her new nursery?
Great. Apparently she really likes letters, especially X.
All my grandchildren are equally amazing. Rosie, Ben, Alice. Where do you even start with Fliss?
Rosie, be gentle. Come on, don't frighten the cat.
Come on, darling, come on. Oh, Rosie, calm.
No. Rosie, the cases are gone. And you, Ben, into Jim Jams.
Captain Banana Cracker's girlfriend is 18, by the way.
Oh, that's some small mercy. Oh, bloody hell. Si, she's cracked your code.
Well, where do you want me to hide them? They're suitcases. Not Anne Frank.
I can't. You know, I can't have another night like this. Honestly, I would rather go home.
Go home? No!
Ben, don't you start.
All right, everyone, calm down. I'll sort the cases.
Stay there, honey.
I don't believe this. Oh, it's just this holiday just isn't working for her.
It's my holiday too. I hate her. She ruins everything. She's ruined my life. I wish I never had to see her again.
I'm sorry, darling, I'm sorry. I love you. It's okay. It's okay to say these things. It's okay.
Why does everything have to be about her?
It doesn't. It's not. We'll find a way to manage. Okay, love you so much, Ben. I love you so much. Oh. See, we don't have to...
Hi. Can I leave the cases with you?
Yes, we can look after cases until you're ready to collect them. Are you, checking out?
No, these are empty. Thank you.
That's it, Rosie. That's it. Let's try this bit, Rosie. Night-night. Night-night. There's a good girl.
I've hidden the cases better.
She's always been so happy here. You know, it's the one thing I knew I got right. You know, I've not thought it for years, so I really haven't. Why couldn't she have just been born normal?
Okay, honey pie, come on. Come on, stop that.
Too much? Too much? Too much?
Oh, thanks. Such a big kid.
So, how are you doing? Can't be easy being around normal little girls.
John, don't say normal.
Sorry, I didn't mean that.
Fliss and Alice are not normal. They are superhuman.
Nana doesn't really expect Fliss to get a Nobel Prize. Nomination will do.
Yeah, that's fine. She's just become a grandparent again. Of course she's going to make a fuss of Fliss.
She loves Rosie to bits. She just needs time to learn how to deal with her. You know, not like us. What about you two?
Oh, we're good. We're friends again.
How's he doing? Being himself.
He's trying his best. Same as the rest of us.
Oh, you're... Oh, you see Grandma's mum? Washing up bottles. Stop him out of a water pistol war.
darling.
Come on, Rosie, let's have a splash.
Oh, darling. Pool to Granny. Have you got her, Mum?
What about Watermouth Castle? It says they recreated in historical detail a fully functioning 16th century kitchen. Oh, they also have an exhibition of robots. Bloody death.
Boogity, boogity.
He's good with her, isn't he?
Yeah, he's brilliant. To be honest, John, though, she hates the pool. I'm out of ideas.
I just don't get why she's cross, love. I mean, who hates Devon?
Do you remember the episode of Paddington Bear where Paddington goes to the bank to withdraw the £5 that he deposited?
Go on, Em. You're not the nerd here. We're just culturally ignorant.
He faints when he gets the money because it's not the same £5 note that he gave them. He's had marmalade chunks on. We've brought her on a holiday that's like her favourite holiday, but without the marmalade chunks. Yes! Yes, Rosie, that's it. Ben, that means more. Yeah, do it again.
Sorry, Ken, you just acted out the pool.
Sorry, is there a problem?
Someone's had a little accident. We just need to clear the pool while we clean it.
Rosie.
Come on, out we go. Come on. Out you get. There's a good girl. There we go. Oh,
we go.
Is that?
No. You had fun. You liked the pool, didn't you?
Mr. Yates, my name's Mr. Bannerman. Sorry to have to bring this up, but we've been informed that your daughter might have contaminated the pool.
Oh, thanks for me.
Well, we've been told this isn't the first time.
No, it's not the first time, it's the north time. Who said something?
We've had reports that this is the second incident.
She ain't been in the pool before today.
I'm really sorry, but if we've had more than one incident reported, we're obliged by health and safety.
Are you calling us liars, son?
Look, I'm genuinely sorry, but your daughter won't be allowed in the pool while you're staying with us.
Oh, fuck off, Captain Banana Crackers.
Yeah, we've got the cases, but yeah, we're going home. Come on.
Yeah, it's for the best, isn't it? Manage some of the week.
We're staying, though, aren't we, Cass?
Of course, yeah. When you get back.
Ooh. What's that? What's with all the raving? What, in the Fast and Furious?
Put it in bloody second.
They just, the accelerator isn't responding.
Put it in second.
Are we going to be trapped here forever like the prisoner?
Oh, God, I can't. This is
I need to call the AA.
I know I said all week the car was fine, but turns out it isn't.
Oh, it doesn't surprise
me. Come on. Oh, honey, I know. I know.
Come on.
I just think that Nana's a bit wary because Rosie isn't like Alice and Fliff.
Let's teach Nana how to be around Rosie.
Like the rules of Rosie, I like it.
Yeah. What about never mess with Rosie when she's not making the noise?
Never lose hippo.
Yeah. What about if a liquid can be poured, it will be poured?
Never wake up Mummy when she's sleeping.
What's that got to do with Rosie?
Everything in our house has to do with Rosie.
Don't break the telly.
That's good advice all round.
Here you go. Wow, R.E.M.'s Wendell G. Is it 1992? You know, I think I saw a copy of The Warlock of Firetop Mountain upstairs.
Yeah. That would be so good.
Yeah.
Did you actually? I mean, is it really upstairs?
No, actually, no.
Why would you lie? Why would you lie? So, do you think... is it going to be okay from now on?
What the hell have you met, Rosie? Who will give her a go? But the wild
wasn't even time. No, the blue suitcase is dirty clothes, so just leave it by the basket.
You're still upset about the bloody holiday?
I don't think so. Rosie? What's that? Rosie? She's not angry, Si. This is sad. Rosie, you sad? She's sad. This is like ruminative. It's like she's exploring emotion. This is new. This is new. Rosie, do you want to feel sad? Should we make Rosie happy? Should we have Hippo doing a poo?
The classics.
Just when you think she can't surprise you, she does. She keeps becoming more of a person.
How much easier would it be if Rosie could talk? I think she knows lots of words. She just says them differently.